Alabama-made Javelin missiles are being used by Ukraine in this war. These images are from a Ukraine news organization. Take a look. Governor Kay Ivey tweeted, "We want the last thing Putin ever reads to be made in Alabama."